I'm so happy to say hello to you all today because we've got a lot to celebrate. We reached substantial completion on the Earth Energy and Environment Center. And I wanted really to take an opportunity to show you around the building so we could all celebrate what we've all accomplished together. The covered walkway over Naismith Boulevard links the Earth Energy and Environment Center to Learned Hall. We're in Slauson Hall. There's Allen Fieldhouse. And look off to your south at the gorgeous view of the Wakarusa Valley, and then a beautiful shot of the west face of the Earth Energy and Environment Center. It's the first time we've actually physically linked the engineering program to the science program at KU. And then below us, the Jayhawk Educational Courtyard is essentially an arboretum of rocks that come from all around the country, telling the geologic history of North America. And look at the gorgeous reflection of Lindley Hall in our beautiful brand new building in Ritchie Hall. The graduate student spaces here are large open spaces where it's easy for students to collaborate, and they're adjacent to these offices in the background, and those are the faculty offices. So it co-locates faculty members and students. If you're sitting at your desk, you can see into the lab. Everything is thoroughly integrated in this building. Wherever there was a niche in a hallway, we decided to put carpeting and comfortable furniture where students and faculty can interact and talk about the science they're working on. You see the spectacular display that we've installed, a fossil sea turtle from the Cretaceous of Kansas. Behind that is a 45-foot long mosasaur chasing it and diving after it. Thank you all for making this possible. We will be forever grateful.